What up, though? Day 114. Kicks and fits. Let's get into it. First up, you can probably tell we had the Black Cat 3s. Here's the retro card. The Black Cats. And the T. You could probably tell by that too. Now, let's see who they're battling against. Right, these are the black flips and the fit. Black Cats, let's check them out. The Black Cats. The shiny mudguard, black midsole. Windows a little tinted on these, and you had the paint chipping. Back in this time when the threes were released, paint jobs on the midsoles were terrible. New buck upper. These laces go hard to me. And you see the embossed Jumpman up off of the tongue. The heel. Jumpman in air. The elephant print. Also around the front toe box of the shoe. And that patent makes an appearance on this shoe. Black eyelets, black interior, Jumpman worn out, all black outsole with a white Jordan. Going up against the black flip. Flip meaning you get the elephant print on the upper. And you get the leather where you normally see the elephant print. Black midsole and mudguard. Silver Jumpman in air. Windows getting tinted on these 2011s. Leather around the toe box of the shoe. And then on the overlay, you have the elephant print, which continues on through the forefoot of the shoe. Going up the tongue, you see the leather. Holes for breathability, your silver Jumpman. Interior, all leather, even the floorboard with a silver Jumpman. Who you rocking with today? The reversal or the cat? Both of them are dope. The outsole, mixture of gray and black. With Jordan. Day 114 in the books. The Daily Word. You'd be surprised who peeps your page. People get so worried about who follows them and who doesn't. You'll be seen no matter what. But a lot of it has to do with how you conduct yourself. Handle yourself appropriately, and you never know who will let you know that they've been peeping your game. All right, it's your main man, Jumpman Bostic. I'm fading to the back from the basement of the J's. I'll catch you on day 115. Peace.